I think you're just ridiculous.
I don't think that's true.
But there's a bad guy over here.
Where at?
This way.
Alright. Little Darksider. Oh yeah, these are the Darksider guys. We're not friends with them. They don't like us.
Really? Oh. What gave that away, Joe?
Magma Rivers. That guy's got a unique name.
Does, oh my goodness gracious, what happened?
I'm coming to revive you with oxygen. There, have oxygen.
I'm dancing.
Wait, is it making you dance?
In my head.
Oh. Well, don't mind me. I'm just going
to
sit here and continue.
Wait,
why don't I use my new fire weapon? I'm still fighting him. He's dead now.
Yeah, he got four. He gave me 400 XP.
Yeah. Oh, this thing's also a TDR, so it blows up in that reloader. Did he not drop anything? Oh,
I figured he would.
There is a green grenade mod. Crappy.
Ew, grenade mods.
I know, right?
Alright, you ready to go? Ow, what the hell?
I hate TDRs.
Why would you throw that right at my face?
It took me down to 4 health.
Make me one with the light.
There's a bunch of crazy shit on the walls over here, too.
Suffocate.
Oh, does that mean we're going to suffocate from here?
Deploy vehicle, teleport to vehicle.
Oh, I went in! Oh, I thought you were going to come driving past. Alright, I'm on.
Alright.
We need to destroy a scavenger buggy. So you want to make a left on this bridge up here?
Yep.
Yep, right here. And then go across her, and then basically just go straight from there.
Okay.
Yep. That's basically all we really need to do. Go straight, and then maybe, yep, make a right. It doesn't matter, I guess. Yep, there we are now. Right in here. And I see the buggy. We gotta kill that buggy.
Okay.
And
sorry, I didn't know.
Well, I should really change my head. It's really hard to see. It's really hard to see where I'm shooting.
Oh, it's the grinder buggy.
Yeah.
Sorry. I've been sleeping this last hour and a half, apparently. Search the debris and find me the unassembler linkage. Should
be one. There's super tough bits of kit. Good thing I stayed in here. I was able to just kill off most
you
of these
get
damn things.
You this Wrathed to our left or
oh,
right?
I thought I killed all of them. Apparently not that
one. And that one behind us?
These things all the way over here?
No, the thing right in front of me. I just got it.
I'm shooting at a Shruggerath, whatever right. That is.
I'm going to get out now.
You going to grab our 2 hickey that we need to be grabbing? Uh-oh. There's a swarm. No worries. There's still that second grinder. It's in a bandit camp set up in an old train station. It's run by some feral scavs called the Boosters. If you like, you could go over there. The Boosters?
I need some spare parts. They'll be all, oh, sure thing. Help yourself, mate. Ha, right. I'm updating your echo now. Go kill those crook sons of taints.
Look at your health.
750.
On my thing, it barely shows you have any health.
Oh, yeah. I have like no health at all right now. I was talking about the vehicle health. Alright, we need to be going. Good God, where are we supposed to be going? Okay, you want to go left to get. Now you're going back up. I mean, we do need to go over there, but I don't think we're going to make it in the vehicle.
Yeah, so. Right.
So.
We'll go this way.
Do you know the way back to the bridge?
Yeah.
Alright, yeah, we need to cross that bridge again. Then make a right once we get past the bridge. And after that, we're basically going to go straight for a bit, then explore a bunch of stuff that I don't even have. This is a big area, by the way. We're going to need a right. Then just go straight for a bit, then we're going to start discovering different parts of the map, and I'll actually have an idea of where we're going. It's going to be pretty good.
How about
good.
We YOLO jump it?
Vote no. Still.
Vote no?
Alright, up here to our right, apparently.
Yep, I got you. Oh, God.
Okay, well, I can be out of my thing.
Remember when I told you that? Honest question. I've already forgotten. I do a lot of moon dust. Head to that dark place I told you about to rustle one up.
What?
I don't know. Find second grinder, then don't ask nicely. So, we're supposed to go.
I get it. Get out. Hop on this booster. Hurry.
I need to use my ability to get my health back. Hey, now I'm Craig.
Look at us being geniuses and stuff.
Hey, this place looks like one of the places from Mr. Torque's DLC. Go away, Lost Legion.
Nah,
it's a different place, but close. Alright, where are these nerds?
I heard you're shopping around for spare grinder parts. Well, get your own. This one's totes taken.
Ah!
He said it's totes taken. I'm gonna murder all of them for that. Dun dun dun. Hey, projectile something.
Hey.
Oh, really? Yeah, we got more stuff to kill. Good. I was gonna say, I got the turret out. I should be able to kill some more stuff. And we're here to shave today. I see a nerd on the roof.
There's a handful of nerds on the roof.
Alright. So you're saying we go murder the nerds on the roof?
Already got
him. I almost flew off of the roof over there into that lava.
There's a nerd on the ground.
Yeah, I see a nerd. No more nerd.
Alright, let's get on the bridge.
See, you're on the ground like a sissy. You need to be flying. You feel like I don't know if you're actually moving faster or not, but it feels like you are.
Yeah,
that's kind of fun.
Remember we used to always jump when we ran across everywhere?
Yep. Oh, in Minecraft.
Just everything.
They've got a surprise waiting for us. Nick, hear that?
No.
I found a chest, I think,
yes.
But I'll help you with this first. We're gonna have to follow the wire, but I
it
feel like
up over here.
Where are these nerds? Are they all hiding?
Flying.
Oh. Oh, they are. Okay. Oh, badass Lil.
Man. I need
Don't
to
worry,
help
Nick.
Fast.
You love me, right?
Most of the time.
Well, no, that's what Clappy said. All right, where are these nerds, man? I'm really having
they're all over the place. It's like
I don't know why I'm
focused.
Yeah, I'm having such a hard time finding these guys. Okay, I see one. He's a badass.
Is he?
Yeah, that's what he calls himself anyway. Yeah, he's badass. He's hovering around. Come here, you nerd.
There he is. Okay.
Chemical burn. Oh, I'm doing corrosive damage and getting challenges. Come here, you. All right. Badass down. So we got these nerds.
You guys are like way too moving right now.
I know, right?
This is like freaking me out. Fuck. There's another badass right here.
Really? Alright. Give me a second, I'm gonna kill off this nerd. Oh, my whistle. Oh no, I'm getting low on SMG ammo. Alright, nerd. Dun 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 dun. Let's go, bitch!
Yes.
Dun, 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 dun. No, no, you not knock me in the air right now. Let's go, let's go. That's you I'm shooting at, I'm sorry. No! I'm down, Cal.
I know. Me too. Get this guy up here.
Oh, this guy's out here in the middle trying to get instead. Alright. God, I'm so used to being a siren, I'm like, shoot me so I can have more health.
Yeah, I keep wanting to. Like, I keep pressing, like, wanting to press F to bubble you. Or bubble people.
We got bad habits. Well, I guess not bad habits, it's just habits, I suppose.
These guys right, done yet? Jeez Louise.
God. Like, and the only reason we're still here fighting him is because we want to open that thing to get the chest.
There's a guy over here.
Yep. Come here, Ryu.
Let's get this dang chest.
Alright, so we got to follow the wire.
The wire goes over here.
Wire goes. Oh, wow, it goes really high up.
Go away!
What makes you feel any better? I'm following the wire, and it lands over here. Is it on top of that roof? Damn it, I can't jump that high. I should never thought I'd say that in this game, but I can't.
Have you thrown a grenade on the ground yet?
No, I just took a different angle. Nope, stop! Alright, made it. Do I shoot it? What the hell? Damn, it's probably down here on the ground. I didn't realize it. Oh my god. I'm gonna murder everybody. He's called me a wanker. What dick?
How did you get up there?
I ran all the way over here to this platform over here. And then ran, jumped, and then double spaced. What if I can do it again?
Well, I found a doll chest over here.
Yeah, I did. Grenade. I don't understand. There's nothing I can do up here.
Emily's recovered. Can you believe it? A real miracle.
Nurse, I don't know who Emily is.
Kind of picked up some echo. An hour ago.
Then my little moonbeam woke up. I've chucked my job and used the rest of my savings to buy two tickets off Elpis. Emily and I are off to Pandora to start afresh. I don't know who or what that watcher alien is, but thank you.
Oh, I talk about the Iridian chick, maybe? Now looking down here. Where's the switch, man? Like, you on top of the roof, there's like green lights where, but there's nothing to do with it. It's just like a flat thing with like green things on the ground that don't even do anything.
Yeah, there has to be something up there, though.
I overshot. No, I have no idea, though. God, I gotta say, I do like the new movement speed. It's pretty fun. I have a feeling we're gonna go back to Borderlands 2 someday and be like, oh, yeah. Are we? I like to think the two of us are not stupid. I like to think that between us, we have quite a bit of brain power.
Oh, shit.
That we can figure out basic tasks. But apparently, no.
Huh.
Hey, I found a switch, but that doesn't do nothing. You can't even open it.
Huh. We're kind of stuck
unless
here.
Unless there's multiple switches. No. Apparently not. Maybe there's switches over. God, this is a...
This is fucking crazy, dude.
Oh, wait a minute. There's a design, but that doesn't really show me much. Or maybe it does. I don't know. Oh, look at this nerd sitting over here. What have you been doing? Oh, did you find this thing? This room over here that has grenade mods in the chest?
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, the body's freaking out. Whee! I like when the bodies fly away. Alright, I'm getting annoyed. I'm about ready to just give up on this chest.
Oh, I thought we'd already given up on it. Wait. I got an idea.
What's this idea?
I don't know, but like electricity's coming.
I bet you what we're supposed to do, honestly, is double jump down on this. Butt slam. We don't know how to do that, Nick.
Ah! Watch this, Joe.
And that worked. How'd you butt slam?
Double jump and then press crouch.
Crouch? I don't even know what my crouch is set to in this game.
See.
Oh my god.
Fucking genius.
I never would have figured that out, ever. Come on, baby, after all that work.
Ugh.
A bunch of greens.
Greens. I don't even like greens anymore.
Mostly including sniper rifles.
Wow, your guy just made an annoying, like, weird sound. Are you killing things?
Yeah, there's a guy here. I think that was him. Maybe he was running out of oxygen or something? That was a weird noise. I thought that was you.
Yeah,
like,
I was like...
I'm like, what? You're okay over there? Should I call 911? You're like, I thought you were like having like some asthma.
I'm kind of excited we figured out butt slam. I can't wait to see it in battle.
Bam! 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 Bam!
All right, let's do it.
Bam! Bam! Okay, this is pretty cool. Bam!
Watch this. You want to see a big bam?
Bam! I'm not gonna lie, this is probably the greatest thing ever. Bam! How many episodes did it take us to figure that out?
Well,
oh,
it's
my
a little
god.
Late now.
That's true.
We're a little delirious.
Denta, come on, Gunzerk. Yes! Funzerkers!
What? Did you say double fucker?
Don't think. Come on, badass, let's go. You think you're badass? We'll show you, badass. There's a lunatic chasing you. Wait, maybe not. He went somewhere. Now he's back here. Now he's back here. My aim. These guys move around so much. Knock it off.
Yeah.
There. I hate T-York because I obsessively reload after getting a kill. And you actually waste ammo if you do that. Probably up.
No, probably in this room.
Can we even open these things? Oh. Is there anything in the room?
Oh shit, we go down.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
That's the last place we would have thought to go. On my whistle.
I don't know, dude. There's nothing down here.
Well, I'll give you this. It sounded like a good idea at the time.
So cold.
Hold on, don't go up without me.
But hurry. Wait, that's how I pressed X. Or F. I don't know why I said X. That doesn't make any sense. What would X even possibly do?
X sounded right.
I think it's how you do it on the Xbox. Okay, yeah, we need to go up.
How did you get up?
I stood on this thing and then went up.
Oh god.
Alright, so I was supposed to smash the grinder. Booster!
Coming, hold on.
Damn. Okay, so that, remember that unique SMG looks dope as fuck that I got? I really like it. It has a slow fire rate and a slow reload time.
Coming, don't worry.
I killed the boosters. Nope. Fell off.
I'm up here.
I'm on my way up. All you really gotta do is jump and then double jump, then float.
Here's a box, another one I found.
God damn it.
Glad it ain't right.
Why do we always get pistols too?
Wait, here's another wire.
Yeah, but unless you see the doohickey, probably not.
There's something over here.
Wait, we're supposed to pick up explosives. Did you find an explosive?
Yeah, I picked up two. I think there's one on the ground out here.
Wait, it says there's one. Oh, I see it. It's on the bridge. Got it. And now there's a detonator. And now I'm supposed to place explosives here and here.
Get to a safe distance, set that detonator, and we'll be good to go.
Alright, I'm gonna run away real
quick. I feel as though I'm
in. It's probably far enough. Nice. Now blow the charges.
Holy smack.
Did you place that? Because I didn't.
Yeah. I was like right there. Alright, now we have to go back up.
Okay. Aw, failed. Yep, and the adder.
Now come on back and let's get this grinding show on the road.
Yeah.
All right. Let's fly our way there.
Whee!
Butt slam. Do not call it a butt slam. I changed my mind. You can call it a butt
slam.
More
moonstones that we're missing? Yes.
You know what? You know what, Nick?
I feel like blame that on you, I think. More moonstones?
Nick, I'm thinking you're staying. I'm out of oxygen.
Hey, you don't have to have oxygen.
For reviving you, I'm out of oxygen. Oh, I can't double jump because I'm out of oxygen.
Really?
I think butt slams do something to the oxygen.
I just did it. You just ran out of oxygen because you had no oxygen.
No, I couldn't even double jump. Now I can. Yeah.
When you double jump, you do waste oxygen, and not when you butt slam.
Yep. That's why I ran out of oxygen.
Not bug slam.
So apparently I need oxygen if I want to just continue to fly around in the air.
Haha.
We're getting close to level 10.
I know, I think we'll get it at the end of this level. Our mission.
Moxtails? Oh yeah, we should have grabbed a moxtail while we were in there. Oh my god. Are you really lagging out again? Why? Why?
Alright, I'm back.
Welcome back, Captain Laggy Outer.
It's not me, it's you.
But you're the one lagging out.
Prove it.
Did you make it? Hey, I may increase some gun damage from my badass rank. Awesome. I don't know if we're supposed to go this way or not. Oh god, what are you shooting at me?
Stupid.
People behind you.
Borrowed laser.
I'm hitting him, but I need some electric. I have electric grenade. Ah, here we go. He's gonna melt down now because I'm using corrosive. Suck it, nerds!
Alright.
But it's a slam turret.
Up here and get into a car.
Yeah, this is really a fruitless endeavor trying to kill this thing.
Yeah, that's why I went this way.
It's got a really powerful shield. I'm flying over to you. Hiya. Got room for me?
Yeah, but you got somewhere to go.
Yes, sir. I will navigate you. Okay, so you want to slow down. First and foremost, you want to make a left. Yeah, go straight through there. And then you're going to make another left after you cross. Keep going. Now you just keep going straight. Now we need to get inside wherever this is. I can't see that well where we're at. Our objective is in there. And you just keep going straight.
Yeah.
All right, so we were in quite the pickle there, weren't we? I had no idea.
Yeah. Oh, we gotta be in here.
I'm hopping out as slow as my little clappy self can. All right, I only have 11 bullets left in my SMG. Bus slam.
I'm not sure if we're supposed to be below or above.
I'm not sure, but I think there's a chest here. There's a chest here.
Are you inside?
No, I'm up here.
I figure out how to do it, Joe.
I'm not sure how I was supposed to get in there. It's completely like blocked off. The chest?
Oh, you're at a chest.
Yeah, I'm at a chest, but it's completely blocked off, and it doesn't make sense to me. Wait a minute, maybe I butt slam down, I can break through the roof. That doesn't make any sense. I'm still gonna try. Nope, did nothing. All right, well I'm gonna try and make my way up to you now.
No, you don't have to. It's just fast travel.
That's not our objective. Oh, our objective is fast travel. Okay.
Yeah.
I killed that guy. Got 100 XP before the end. Thank you.
You got 100.
I'm helping us out, man. Helping us out. And you're robot-y again. Here.
I feel like if we don't talk in loading screens, yeah, you are too.
Alright. Are you good?
Yeah, I'm here.
Alright, just wanted to make sure. I'm gonna grab some ammo while we're here.
Good idea, Captain.
Oh, I was about like out of SMG ammo completely. Oh, while I'm here, as fun as it is, man, I'm sure there's some other cooler heads. I'm getting rid of this stupid Tonka truck thing, because if I'm in the car, I can't see. I think for a long time, I'm gonna use the Vault Hunter Prime one, because only people that played Borderlands 1 can have this one, and only people who play Borderlands 2 can have that one. That's pretty cool. I'm sure there's gonna be some really cool looking ones, but I like the Prime.
I just want
wait. I'm going the wrong way.
Grinder to work.
I know.
I'm gonna go talk to her. Follow me. Yes.
Hey, baby.
What's up, girl? You got a date Friday night, girl?
Hey girl, how'd you feel all that ash and all them jeans? I don't think it's how it goes. Slot the unassembler linkage and the recombiner matrix into her. Let's see if that does the trick. Yes. Okay.
Looks like she's back from the dead, but we need to make sure. These babies can, if you're lucky, spit out nice shiny equipment. But you have to know what to put in them first.
Really?
Like a recipe. Put in any three weapons of the same quality and you might get back a weapon of a higher quality. Sweet, eh? I've got some old ones on the table over there. Use them.
Sick! Man.
Sorry, right, we're throwing. Those three whites.
Yeah, we're gonna get a green rifle.
I wonder if this is the kind of stuff I was programmed to not watch on Robot Vids.
Ah! Okay, that's actually pretty funny. Alright, so these are the three rifles, I assume. Three items, soldier. The guy's like, three items, soldier. Yeah. What button do I press now? Do I just exit? Wait, hold on. Swap. Oh, press Q to grind it.
How do you know? Why do you think it's gonna be green rifle?
Because come with a lot of recipes.
But unfortunately, there's no instruction manual. You'll just have to experiment. Though I do remember someone telling me using moonstones will ensure you always get the best possible items out of them.
Let me try.
All right, so it's good. Well, what she said was you put in three things of the same color, and you'll get one with like a slightly better color. So if you put in like probably three blues, or probably assault rifles, I would assume. Three blue assault rifles, you'd probably get a purple assault rifle, maybe. I don't know. I'm going to turn this quest into her so we can get this is.
Good luck.
Turquoise finish. All right, this is it's a skin. And I leveled up, apparently.
Yep. We both did.
All right, so now I am getting 6% fire rate, 10% max health. Oh, man, that's nice. That's a good skill right there. Let's open up the old inventory. And let's get my turquoise finish. Let's go see what my turquoise finish looks like, considering the thing is... Oh, it's up here.
I didn't get any... Oh, maybe that's what I just got, actually.
It's called turquoise skin. Turquoise finish. Oh, yep, it's green. The Marif. I still think it's funny. Oh, we never did the Stingray mission while we were there. Whatevs. Alright, let's see what our story mission is. Do we even have one? I don't know. Ah, intelligence. Oh, the Stingray. Yeah. And by the way, we'll be able to unlock our third weapon slot if we do this. Is there anything special? I guess we should grab a drink for Moxie's. This was just helpful. Where's my gun damage one? I only have 8 of those moonstones left.
Yeah, that's the only reason why I'm not going to grab it right now.
Okay. Well, I'm going to fly over this Wait, instead of doing that, why don't I take the teleporter?
Teleporter.
Well, fast travel.
It depends on where we're going.
Well, the fast travel, we get to choose where we're going.
Yeah, but if we're going Triton Falls, we're already here.
Triton Flats is where we're heading.
That's where we were going. That's where you were at.
Whatevs. You know what? At least this way I know where we're supposed to go. I don't know. Leave me alone. No one likes you.